start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can up to you, New York, New York, New York.
Hey, Sergeant.
Are we all ready?
Yeah, buddy. Yes, we're ready, sir.
Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed colleagues, families and friends, and above all, the remarkable graduates of New York City Police Department. Today marks a significant milestone in the journey of these extraordinary individuals before us. As the Chief of the Training Bureau, I am profoundly honored to address this assembly celebrate the culmination of the 2-week, 3-phase training program that these graduates have conquered. This occasion is a testament not only to their unrelenting dedication, but also to the unbreakable spirit that defines men and women of the NYPD. Over the past 14 days, these graduates have undergone a transformation that embodies the essence of what truly it means to become a police officer. From exhaustive classroom sessions that sharpened your analytical skills and knowledge of the law, the stressful hands-on scenario-based training, you have embraced every challenge with courage and enthusiasm. Your commitment to excellence and your unyielding desire to serve and protect this great city have brought you to this very moment. As you stand on the threshold of a new chapter in your career, I urge you to reflect on the immense responsibility that comes with your shield. You're not merely officers of the law. You're an embodiment of hope, compassion, and unwavering dedication to justice. This training you have received is not just about the techniques and protocols, but about the values that define us as a department: courtesy, professional respect, As you're about to venture into the neighborhoods and the streets of this city, always remember the oath that you're about to take, to protect and serve all its inhabitants with fairness and respect. I have no doubt that the challenges you will face will test your mettle, but I have no doubt that you are prepared.
User joined your channel.
Citizens of New York City look to you for safety and security, and I am confident that you will rise to the occasion with the same commitment and resolve that you have shown during your training. Your dedication to learning, growing, and becoming the best version of yourself is commendable. It is an inspiration to all of us. In closing, let me once again extend my heartfelt congratulations to each and every graduate standing here today. As you don your uniforms and take to the streets, remember that you are part of a legacy that spans generations. A legacy of brave men and women who have served this city with honor and distinction. Carry that legacy forward with pride, and know that the entire NYPD stands behind you, ready to support you and guide you as you embark on this noble journey. Stay safe, stay vigilant, and continue to make us proud. Congratulations. Chief Patrol, Chief Adele, do you have anything to say?
Of course. I have my speech. All right, good evening, everybody.
Good evening, sir.
All right, before I get into my speech, I just wanted to say congratulations, sending gratitude to all the instructors of the class, along with all the brass, the chiefs, inspectors, sergeants, lieutenants, all the rank and file who have contributed, all the guys in the rank and file that have contributed to the progression of this class. Right, now getting into the speech. Graduating class of the NYPD, today marks a significant milestone in your lives. The hard work and dedication you put into the academy does not go unrecognized. We are here today to celebrate you and your accomplishments. As you enter the force, I want to remind you of the responsibility that comes with your shield. You are here to serve and protect the people of the city with honor, integrity, and respect, along with courtesy, professionalism, and respect. Remember that every decision you make and every action you take can have a profound impact on the lives of those around you. So go forth and uphold the values of the NYPD and make the city a safer place for all. Congratulations, and good luck in your future endeavors.
Good afternoon, officers of the New York Police Department. Most of you know I'm the 32nd commanding officer of the precinct. I'm here in order of the support of the training brewer. I've been asked to come here. First, let me express my gratitude to the training brew for their hard work. Without the assistance of the training brew, never has the 3-2 been so successful, nor the other precincts have been successful as they are. If it was not for the training brew, we would not have what we have today. I want to give an especially thank you to Mr. Chief of Training, Oxlong. The hard work has... Oh, my fuck. I'm going to reframe on what I was saying. I would especially like to thank M. Oxlong, Chief of Training, for the hard work he has done with the training brewer. Sincere goes out to Oxlong, because not many people work as hard as he has in the NYPD. Additionally, I want to thank all the recruits for their effort during these trainings. Going through these trainings requires commitment and time. Thank you. I can tell you from the way you are all acting and standing here that you will do your job politely, professionally, and with respect. I look forward with working with all of you. We appreciate your efforts on behalf of the NYPD, and thank you for your time.
Would any instructors like to give a few remarks?
Sure.
Okay, hello, I'm Chief Orcio. I want to say congratulations to everyone, you guys. All that hard work, all that long waiting, and exams, it was worth it in the end. You guys earned your shield, your badge of honor. Always honor it. Don't mess up, follow the patrol guide and everything. Some of you guys will come to my precinct. I'd love to have you guys department as a whole. I want to say congratulations. Always pay attention, because everything you do is recorded. Everything, if somebody's watching, even if you think someone is not, someone's always watching. Always think about what you say and what you do before you do it. One mistake can get you in trouble and to lose your position. So guys, again, just please be careful. And I'm very proud of you guys and congratulations.
I'm good, Alphonse.
I'm very proud of you guys. Just to, like Marin said, just follow all the rules, guidelines, and stuff. And everything's going to go well for you guys. Remember, everything's being recorded. The public can record you guys and all that. So just know you guys are always being watched. Congratulations.
With that being said, Chief of Detectives Anderson will soon will conduct the police officer oath of office.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, fellow officers, distinguished graduates. Today we gather to celebrate the remarkable achievements of those dedicated individuals who have chosen to embark on a journey of service, sacrifice, and honor. As we stand on the cusp of their graduation, we reflect not only on the culmination of their training, but also on the tremendous abilities they are about to shoulder as they step into the ranks of law enforcement within the city of New York and our great community. Policing is not just a profession. It is a calling that demands unwavering commitment to justice, fairness, and the safety of our communities. Each of these graduates demonstrated the qualities that are vital to this calling. Courage, compassion, integrity. And most importantly, courtesy, professionalism, and respect. Throughout their training, they have faced challenges that have tested their mental and physical abilities and their moral character. And today, they emerge as strong, full New York City police officers and are about to uphold the values that our society holds dear. In a world and community ever changing, our police force must also evolve. Policing is not immune to the shifting dynamics of technology, cultural diversity, and social expectations. As these three graduates embark on their careers, they will be called upon to adapt, learn, and grow. They will need to engage with the communities they serve to build bridges of trust and to foster collaboration that leads to safer neighborhoods and a more just society. A part of what we do here is teamwork. Without teamwork, this community would not be standing where it is today. These future police officers are about to embark on a long journey where they must learn how to come together and work and put their brain power as one entity, the New York City Police Department. To the friends, families, and loved ones of these graduates, I extend my deepest gratitude. Support, patience, and understanding have been instrumental in bringing them to this point. As they move forward, they will continue to rely on the strength and encouragement you've provided. To the graduates, the three of you, I offer you my heartfelt congratulations. You have chosen a path that requires not only professionalism, but also heart. My apologies, four recruits. Sorry. I sincerely apologize. I strongly believe my glasses aren't clean. I might have to go get some new lens cleaners. Right. As I was. To the four graduates, I offer my heartfelt congratulations. You've chosen a path in this community that not only requires professional, but also heart. Remember the oath that you take today, an oath to protect, to serve, and to uphold rights and values that define our community. Carry this oath with you as a constant reminder of the trust that has been placed in you. In closing, let us all remember that it's not a job, it's a commitment to something greater than ourselves. As you step into your future roles As guardians of the peace, let us stand beside them, supporting them in their mission to create a safer, more just world for
User
us all.
Disconnected from your channel.
Congratulations to you four recruits. Your journey as police officers in this community is honorable, your actions just, and your impact profound. With this being said, Chief Otzlong, I'm ready for the oath.
Platoon, tension. Hut. Presents. Arms.
To our amazing ASL interpreter down here.
You're welcome, Jim.
Recruits, please repeat after me. I do hereby pledge and declare.
I do hereby
pledge and declare.
To uphold the Constitution of the United States. The Constitution of the State of New York.
The Constitution of the State of New York.
Of State of New York.
And to faithfully discharge my duties as a police officer.
To faithfully discharge my duties.
As a police officer in the New York City Police Department.
As a police officer in
the New York City Police Department.
To the best of my abilities.
To the best of my abilities.
To the best of my abilities.
So help me God.
Help me God.
Congratulations, recruits.
Wow.
Platoon, order. Arms. Congratulations. All right, Chief of Patrol Vidal is now going to hand out assignments.
All right, so we're going to start doing our assignments. You officers will receive the precinct that you'll be assigned to. For your probationary phase in the New York City Police Department, along with your shield numbers. Starting off with PPO Nobody Jr., you'll be assigned to the 24th Precinct. Your shield number is 8712. PPO Gates, you'll be assigned to the 32nd Precinct. Your shield number will be 4629. PPO Manning, you'll be assigned to the 1st Precinct. Your shield number is 1538. PPO B. Tanner, you are assigned to the 1st Precinct. Your shield number is 3912. PPO Williams, you'll be assigned to the 24th Precinct. Your shield number is 9602. And PPO Andrews, last but not least, you'll be assigned to the 32nd Precinct.
Incoming 9-1-1.
Shield number 2681. Once again, congratulations, recruits, and best of luck in the NYPD.
You forgot. Incoming 9-1-1.
I'm missing one. Oh, oops.
Incoming.
Come to me after. Come to me after.
Wow.
And we'll sort that out.
Unacceptable.
Incoming 911.
All right. So this concludes the graduation ceremony for class 080123. Sergeant, you can dismiss these officers now.
Unit attention. Right face. Forward march.
Incoming 911.
Left. Left, right.